Hello artist, welcome back to Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney. We are in the treasure center. Maya just got out of the police station, so because Edward helped, so anyway, so we're about to move. I don't know where. So we're going to back to the office first. Ah, fresh air! I gotta say, freedom feels great. Behave yourself in the courtroom tomorrow, okay? misbehaving is much more fun. It's not going to be so much fun when Ashford refuses to pay your bill again. Right, I will behave. Oh dear. No, office and then go out and then back to the center to talk with Edward. Oh, Edward isn't here. Looks like Edward is in questioning. Let's go back later. Guess so. Nope. Oh yeah, it's still the same day, so. Nothing here. Gold Lake. Huh? There aren't many cops around today. Are they? They're probably back at the precinct working up in the case against Edward. Hey y'all! Hey, Slotta! Y'all really did it today. What do we do now? Nah, I'm not complaining. See, I did a little thinking, a little self-reflection, you might say. I realized that being a witness is quite a big responsibility. But I just went up there and started blabbing any old thing that came into mind. Laura. So you see, I want to make it up for y'all. Make it up? What did you think of the trial? To be honest, I was doing it half just to say I did to be a witness. Even though I didn't really see anything, I kind of convinced myself that I had though. I'm sorry, I know it caused you all a lot of trouble. But memory is a tricky, virtual little thing. Yeah, I sure know that now. I will be fine the next time I witness a murder. Right. You mean the first time you witness a murder? What about Gordy? Right! Well, the way you figure the trials only stuck in the flames of the Gordy favor. I will get my exclusive photo as a rocket to stardom. Alright, Lotte, let's go, girl! I wish I could be on the investigative photograph too. Finish your speed reader tray first. Lotta, what do you mean by making it up for us? Well, you see, actually I got a bit of information for you. What? That von Karma didn't want me to say nothing about it. What information? Now we're getting hard to the heart of it. See, I reckon we might be able to do ourselves a little exchange. Exchange? I thought it was to make it up to us. Right. I propose to all a little exchange to make it up for you. What? Information don't come cheap, my friend. Hey, I see you taking my whole assumption that these soldier folks are. It's written all over your face. Let me tell you, most soldiers are way more sophisticated than you. I'm just the exception, okay? Well, what will be? We're gonna deal or not? But what do we do, Nick? A deal? We don't have any release. I don't think we have other choice here. Okay, how much? Huh? You're completely off your rocket? I may not be so sophisticated, but I'm not trying to rob the poor. Huh? The only fair exchange for information is information. It's good. What I need from you is information about Gordy. Gordy? But Gordy doesn't... I mean, Gordy might not exist. Then bring me fruit that has chosen... He don't! Ugh. I will be keeping watching from the car, okay? You see something, you all come to me first, Gordy. Okay. Right. See you later. Okay, Finnick. Okay, Nick. Let's get hunting.
Hunting? You don't seriously mean...
Gordy, I sure do. What about Edgeworth? We will be searching for Gordy for him. Nick, don't you get it?
Okay, and how exactly do we search for a make-believe monster? Maybe we can find a monster meat specialist.
What is this silly samurai balloon there? What's that? The steel samurai, Nick!
Yo, Nick! Yo, Maya!
Larry, what the heck is this? Oh, it was when my girl Kia's this idea. It was all, if you like, put this here. It would be, like, really cool.
Dude, she gave it to me along with the banner.
Wow! That's really impressive. She could find us for you.
Well, she knows a lot of people. And that show's finished now, so she got it for free. Right.
There is... Yo, Nick! What happened with Edgeworth?
Well, we made it through the first day in the court, alright. I don't know how good our prospects are from here on now.
Hey Larry, do you know Edgeworth's secret weakness? He's terrified of earthquakes. He acts like a little boy.
Huh? That's weird. I don't think he was even like that in school.
No? Really?
Well, we were only in the same class for a year. He chose the school pretty quickly.
Transferred?
Right, when the DL6 incident happened. Doesn't look like Larry knows about it though. Hey Larry, what was that big thing up there for?
Oh! Oh, the big guy?
You had that... I had that for about a month,
yeah?
It's a big hit for the kids. Why wasn't there yesterday?
Huh? Oh, right. The compressor was busted.
Compressor?
Yeah. Yeah, it's that little unit by my hot dog stand. That's what I used to put air in the steel samurai. It broke a little while ago, so I set it for repairs.
Oh, so... And then I thought you'd be faded by yourself.
That's the guy that's selling my dogs faster than I can cook them.
Do you think Gordy didn't exist?
Nah, I don't. I think somebody probably would have saw something else that they just thought it was Gordy. But I will keep selling some red dogs until the truth is out. Sorry, Nick. I don't know about that. Much about that. I'm a mere seller of hot dogs.
That's a test.
Still, someone look a little out of place. I mean, it's so huge.
I guess it's good advertising.
So we can put this still. Someone just doesn't work for me.
Huh? Really? It looks pretty well made for me.
Hmm. It's still unnoticed, aren't you, Nick? Really? Really? True, because you're serious, like, how did me to fall for this kind of stuff? These deals on reference are obviously in a league of their own. What's with this machine?
That's a compressor. I used it to fill it up with a balloon with air.
Ah, neat!
You got it? Just got it repaired yesterday, man. What a drag bomb that was.
There's nothing more. Hey y'all! Hey y'all! Well, y'all find anything about Gordy? No, nothing. Well, keep moving, it gets cold out here at night time. It's a little chilly. I think he has had to sneeze. Whoa! No, you don't! You! I told you, no sneezing! See, I said the camera responder takes a little softer than a bang. It did trigger on one of Vokama's finger snaps now. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, well, sorry sounds nice, but what about my film? Nick, be the lady.
My allowance.
I learned something in today's trial, that's for sure. Justify your serious business. That's why I decided not to talk about the case anymore. Huh?
Whoa, did you just say you have information about the case? Tell us that at least.
Like I said, I'm training for the dirt on Gordy. What are you going to do if Gordy doesn't exist? I will quit being an investigative photographer. What? After all, I'm only one. Photo to my name so far. Was it a good one?
You bet.
Yeah.
You fool.
You fool.
When I look closely at Lotta's face, she reminds me of some chameleon or a frog. Something like that.
Anyway, if we can get a career making photo this time around, then that's it. I will quit and go back to school.
Huh? So you really are a university student?
Yeah, well, I'm taking a break for a bit. Right.
I was wondering.
Yeah?
What if you get a picture of Gordy? And it was like this enlargement did?
You're crazy? A blurry photo like this just make a history. A history, and then a picture that screams, "I'm Gordy, here I roar!" I can't turn something like this into paper. What kind of fool do you all think I am?
What kind of fool? That would turn a blurry picture into innocent evidence in a murder trial? Not to mention the claim she saw something she didn't see.
Hello, Larry.
Is something going to happen here? Now?
It's always so quiet here. I wonder if the boat shop is closed for good.
Well, with the murder on the lake and all, they'll probably just take a vacation till it blows over.
I get it.
Is it open now? Please. A small particular shop does look like a monster.
Oh, Wait. Jag tror examen är bort, ser. Det är så påtvålade om rock. Temperature took place in water and water. The police took away the actual boat that was used that night. Indeed, there's a space for one more boat at the dock. Hmm. Okay. Can we go to the detention center now? Nope. Nope. Ah, something's happening.
Hey there, pal. What's up? You look out of sorts. Wait, you didn't go and do something that's going to hurt Mr. Edgeworth's case again?
What do you mean again?
Whatever, have a seat, pal. I'm here for you if you need anything. Besides money, that is.
Who is the investigation proceeding?
It's not really. We have another meeting coming up. We are supposed to talk about Mr. Escher's motive.
His motive?
See, Mr. Escher's father died in the DL6 incident, and the guy who got the loan suspect declared innocent was the victim in this case, Robert Hammond. They say that's why Mr. Escher saw him.
And Escher never talks about his past. I bet they would drag that out and hit him with it in the court tomorrow, too. Poor Edgeworth!
I gotta admit, it doesn't look good, pal.
Say, the detective comes here, do you know Gordy?
There was a door in the Gordy, not personally, no.
Well, we're looking for him!
Huh? Are you out of my mind? After your minds? Out of your minds?
Eek!
You got time to go with Wild One starting? How about doing a little question for me then?
Oh, the detective is scaring me, Nick. I told the detective about the deal with Lapa. Nick, try to let him know sooner next time. Sorry.
I see, pal. Sorry for shouting at you. Okay. I, Detective Gumshoe, will aid your search for Gordy.
So you're really going to be come with me to search for Gordy? Huh?
I will loan you one of our newest secret weapons for finding evidence.
Really?
You can take whichever one you like.
Secret weapons? Okay, give us the goods!
Hold on now. Everything in due time. First, let me show them to you. These are our best and brightest. Introducing secret weapon number one. Missile.
Missile?
He's a canine police dog, still in training. Missile. Here, boy.
Oh, that's so cute. Woof.
Here he is.
He's cute! Look, Nick! Cute dog!
A cute dog? And this will help us how?
Woof!
Next, secret weapon number two. A fishing pole. Here. This is my own personal pole.
Detective, we are looking for a monster.
Yeah?
Who was supposed to catch a whole sea monster with a fishing pole?
Never know till you try, pal. Okay, this next one is the last one.
No, please, I'm already overwhelmed by our choices.
Secret weapon number three, a metal detector. Here.
We are looking for something alive.
Right.
How are we supposed to find it with a metal detector?
Hey, you never know, it might have been eating soda cans. Well, which will it be?
I can make up my mind, Nick. DLC is perfect.
I can't make up my mind either, for the totally opposite reason. Oh well, I suppose it can't hurt to borrow one of them.
I will save first.
Borrow missile, borrow the bishop. Should we take dog or the bishop? Can we borrow my missile?
Short team, pal. Be good to him.
He's so cute!
Oh boy.
Oh, that's so cute.
Okay, we will deliver the dog back after we have entered the lake.
Hey Nick!
Hmm?
This has been acting strangely.
Missile? Oh, alright. That little creature of yours.
Hey, I love little doggies.
Goodbye.
What's wrong, Missile? Eek! Missile!
Whoa, stop that thing! Cannibal is eating my hot dogs! My samurai dogs!
Wow, we ate every single one!
Sorry, Larry.
Sorry! Sorry, don't pay my bills, Nick!
It's going to have to this time.
Hey, Larry, look at this mess. It's Pisa. Is it you?
Keep that butt away from me!
What are you going to tell the big boss?
There's a big boss in charge of your hot dogs then? Nick, maybe the stand is a front of for a mafia man in London, you know?
Oh yeah, I think I should probably try and look a little sorry about what happened.
Alright.
My poor dogs!
Sorry, Larry!
No.
Here, so the dog can maybe sniff something here. I feel we should shift from the dish, leave this. Nothing.
Nothing at all!
Another weapon. There you go, sure. Can we borrow one of the old things?
Yeah, sure, pal.
But I have to take back the last one I lent you. The bottom is falling.
Can we board a flimsy-looking fishing pole?
Sure thing, pal. Oh, if it breaks, be sure to dispose of it. Prepare, okay?
Right. Anyway, guys, I'm out of time, so I don't know what to do actually, but anyways, thank you for watching, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and hope to see you in the next Feel Right episode. Bye bye.